Hi guys, we're back in the classroom again for the first in a four-part series about time and money. And this first part of the series is called, If You Want to Be Wealthy, Start Early. Now, if I was to ask you what is the most famous equation in the world, you'd probably say E equals MC squared. And it actually stands for, just in case you don't know, energy is equivalent to the mass of an object multiplied by the speed of light squared. See, you don't just get finance, you're getting physics as well here. Now, it's equally true, if I should take that last bit off, to say energy is equivalent to mass. And of course, that equation was Einstein's very famous equation. And Einstein did it and demonstrated that energy is equivalent to mass, that mass is just stored energy. And it's demonstrated at its most graphic by taking a little bit of plutonium and releasing all the energy that's inside it. And that's the blast you get from a nuclear explosion. Now, in finance, we have a very similar equation, and it's this one. Time is equivalent to money. Or, money is equivalent to time. It's exactly the same thing. Now, in an earlier video, I did show you that the formula for wealth was an affordable monthly amount combined with time, combined with an advantageous interest rate, made you wealthy. But the most important factor in the whole equation is time. Because once it's gone, there's no getting it back. Although that's not true, is it? Because if time's equivalent to money or money's equivalent to time, you can replace that lost time by more money. But I mean, would you want to? If I said to you, imagine I had something that you wanted and I said, well, I'm happy to sell it to you for £50 this week. But if you want to wait till next week, it's £100. Or if you want to wait till the following week, it's £150. When would you want to buy it? Well, you buy it now, obviously, because there's a sale on. Now, that's because the cost of becoming wealthy increases with age because you wasted the opportunity of time. So the message in this one is if you want to be wealthy, start early. In the next video, I'm going to explain to you how that everything you buy doesn't just have a cost in terms of cash, it has a cost in terms of time, and so you should spend your money and your time wisely.